Hey guys, it's been a while since I filmed. It looks like the squirrel that I raised got hit by a car and he has a skull fracture. And I'm feeding him baby formula. Anyway, I just got him yesterday and I'm hoping he makes it. I'll send more videos in the future.